This is not the video, or well, this is, but that's not the quest we're doing. Command to call Sage has been complete. This is a little sample of the game. Alright, now that the sample's over, let's go. The human blade is really super. Guffna! Bro, what was that? I wasn't even attacked. I was pushed over by a civilian. Oh, my friend is calling. Or my friend is sending me things. Dang, that is cool as hell. There's so many cathedrals. Oh, it's this plantation. Claiming what to do is what we're doing.
God save me for this pittance. 1,000 reals for those maps. That's what? £100 at most. How's a man supposed to become rich in these times with a miser like Torres running the world?
Have you ever, you ever worked on a plantation before?
You know what I'm thinking? I'd like to see this observatory the governor was going on about. He said it was like a device that could follow people around and show where they were.
A ludicrous idea. Imagine my wife with such an advantage over me.
Imagine what a thing like that would be worth. Sell that to the right person and I'd be the richest pirate privateer in the West Indies. I'll catch you up, Bonnet. There's a sage in that house I must speak to in private.
Bro, there's guards listening to us. Bro, look, both of them are walking in. Stay out of combat. Stay out of combat and kill guards from stalking zones. There's so many others. Alright, this is gonna be an easy mission. Oh, I should have raided the last one, this actually. How the hell is that a water source? Where's the water coming from, the ground? Oh, it is a fall glitch. It's not happening here. Bro, Havana's right here. Alright, that's cute, but that means Havana's right here. Thank you. No ammo. So close to a living room, I could have stayed on track. You did not see anybody. Whistle. Yes, I know how to whistle. Steal the key. Is there any other ways in? Maybe I should try a more secure route. Absolutely. This way, absolutely. I'm not looting the chest yet. It's got a dead eye on it. Alright, there's some watchers. It's a really high security area. Can't believe I almost gave myself away. There's nothing suspicious about the running lamp. Unless I can jump over there, but there's probably some guards over there. Alright, there's gonna be a dead eye over here. That means I can go through the palace over there. There's a guard that goes here. Hopefully, he doesn't look at me. Alright, this is the guy. Please don't be in. I'm gonna have to reload that. That was totally not fair. Do I already get the stalking? Stay out of combat. Do I already have the other thing? All of them respawn, I lost everything. The most efficient way is this one. Thank you. Do this off of that balcony. Have an eye turn. It's not a minute. This way. I'm attempting to ignore that. Kill all these guys.
Basta ya! What is your true name, bro?
It's her. Captain Pissoff.
Me and Kurt both Pissoff.
Where is this sage? You set him free.
I had nothing to do with that. Much as I wish I did.
Take him to the ports. Send him to Sevilla with the treasure.
Wait now! I delivered your treasures, didn't I?
You did, yes. But you robbed us of Duncan Warlow.